Hello everyone, welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Matt Barnes and Anansa Sims, and they bring their kids together. Anansa wrote, "Kids requested and parents delivered. Reunited kids homeschool recess reunion. I'm team them for life. Nothing I wouldn't do for those six heartbeats. Swipe. The last video is my favorite."
I have one question for you. What happened to your
kids? I know.
That was my question.
Easter egg hunt.
Easter egg hunt got rough.
Let's just say he was diving for some eggs.
He was diving for some eggs.
Just say I got taller.
You did get taller.
One next to
everybody got taller, right?
I got lighter. Look at my feet.
You got lighter because.
Let me see.
Carter, here.
No, lighter.
Who really
lighter
grew?
As a kid.
Oh. What about me? I grew too. Did Ashton grow, guys?
Ashton's at my waist, so yeah, he grew.
Okay, and then.
Hey, this game is all about balance.
Okay. Ava, get up and get out. Help him. Now you help him, Ava. Go. Go. Yeah. I got a good idea. Okay, yeah, you and. You like it?
We have to bounce at the same time.
Okay, let him try to stand up. Let's see if he can stand up. This is like being on a boat. A rockety, rockety, wiggity boat.
No. Not that good. Everyone, get up, Ash.
Stand up, Ash.
Get up. Get up. I think we found Ashton's new favorite activity.
I know.
Ashton, the moment you get up is the moment.
He's like, this is how you play, right? Okay, stand up. Here you go. Oh, wait, he said, no, that's not how he likes to play the game.
I'm in the middle, too.
Go, Ashton. Go, Ashton.
Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.